Well, just when you think you've seen it all, take a look at this. Daphne police posting a picture on its Facebook page after a traffic stop. They were flooded with 911 calls, as you can imagine, about a guy driving this jet ski on 98. Well, Daphne PD went on to say, since the jet ski, get this, was tagged and street legal, and the driver from out of state, they sent him on his way with a warning as well as instructions to get a helmet. No doubt he turned a lot of heads on the highway.